course. What a fool he had his chance, yes. Let me see if what happened earlier was a glitch or if it still happens. Well, I guess it was a weird glitch. Good to know. Just the two soldiers left. Keep exploring. Oh, nothing this way. Anything here? I will check here first in case there is anything I can interact with, which doesn't look like there is. Check the books. And now check the back door. Okay. Who designed this house? Anyway, it looks like this is the way to go. Silence. Okay. Quiet music. And I guess I have to fight. It's just two, okay. Thank you. again. They're looking in the other direction, but there are many, and what's going on? They're not hearing this conversation, right? Useful, but good to have anyway. Okay, we got the key. We can start rescuing prisoners now. And open this. I bet it's a shortcut. Yes. The Emperor is not going to notice that two of the men guarding his throne room have been brutally murdered. Video game logic. These two guards were left here, and those two are not going to notice anything either. Oh, that's okay, James. You're at work, and despite having earbuds, it's hard to hear now because of all the students firing up their blow dryers. Okay, why do all the students have blow dryers? Here we go again. We can open this, but there is something else I want to open. Oh, hi, Sofox! Nice to see you! How are you? Source of fog. Gabby realized she could go left as well as right, and thereby got into the rest of the map. Yes. That's a bit embarrassing, but yeah, that's the gist of it. Oh, another chest. Yeah, fortunately, we have killed lots and lots of soldiers, yes. We've done this before. Is he going to join our party? I made a joke about that months ago, but... Spiders? It was soldiers, not spiders. Okay, just let me look at this. They did get him books, and it was this book. Okay. So many ways in and out. Okay, yeah, let's not do that. Let's go back. Worse? Not sure about that. At least the spiders would be innocent.